WWE Universe that she's been cashed in on multiple times. She's the equivalent of highway robbery. Charlotte Flair was not defeated by Nikki A.S.H. Nikki A.S.H. S-T-O-L-E. The wrong way of cyber.
You think of Charlotte Flair at the Money in the Bank contract? She would be right to cash in on a champion?
Charlotte Flair doesn't need the Money in the Bank contract. She's usually a women's champion.
Body right off the top. This is the kind of aggression we have to see early on from the Raw Women's Champion, especially in this kind of match.
Oh, say it again, Saxton. This is where the fun begins. We are about to watch a human being be physically dismantled in the wicked claws of a queen.
Remember we saw that last week, Nikki A.S.H. versus Charlotte Flair, and it was a massacre.
Take every moment of this match to humiliate the Raw Women's Champion.
What do you say to that nightmare?